Okay, so there are many hackers in Roblox Bedwars, and recently, hackers are now able to crash players' game. It is really game-breaking, but the developers of Bedwars patched it. And not only that, Roblox announced something that is really big, that could put an end to exploiters. They are adding an anti-cheat system to prevent exploiters on Roblox games. This is actually a massive win. It's great to see Roblox improving the platform.